The beginning of May is traditionally time when Russians visit their dachas or countryside houses, and people in two biggest Russian cities, Moscow and St. Petersburg, are allowed to go to their dachas in the lockdown. Some even rent village houses for quarantine, and the demand is really big right now. So some stay, others come only for the weekend, a real source of panic and frustration for locals.
People say, why are you walking here and spreading the disease?
Natalia claims to be a victim of coronavirus bullying. At the very beginning of quarantine, she and her three children moved from tiny flat in Moscow to their village house, 80 kilometers away from the capital. Natalia says that she is insulted and threatened every day.
I went to a store. A man swung at me on the road and said, get the hell out of here, you. The fact that I came from Moscow immediately means the coronavirus infection? This is scary.
Quarantine rules allow Natalia to stay in her village house and to go to a nearby shop. But locals are hostile, and Natalia's case is not an exception. Anastasia Mironova lives in a village in St. Petersburg region, and she is on the other side of barricade. She is a journalist and blogger, and in her articles she urges authorities to protect those who live in villages.
The work of law enforcement agencies is to guarantee the isolation of dacha owners so they can come. But they come and walk around, and they go to barbecues, shopping, they have no means of protection. For some reason, people don't understand that it takes just one infected person, who does not even have any symptoms, to infect the entire village.
And it would be a disaster, says Anastasia, as local hospitals are not well equipped. People feel trapped and scared. Anastasia is persuaded that what is happening with Natalia and others in her situation is inevitable.
People are neurotic, people are very scared, people are dissatisfied. The economic factor is working here. Many were left without a livelihood. This is unfortunate and tragic, but it seems to me to be inevitable. If the authorities cannot take control, such things will happen.
Anastasia urges the authorities to track down dacha owners coming from Russian epicenters of epidemics. She expects crowds at her village for May holidays, a danger for those who have nowhere else to hide. Galina Polonskaya, Euronews from Moscow.